wall, but with your skis pointing into the right.
Yeah. Because the biggest problem that people do is they come in with stiff legs right here, and then they end up catching a little bit of air right there, and then that slams you into that rut. So you want to be able to have a smooth transition through that rut and get your skis up wide.
So do you want to aim for this side of the wall so you can turn?
Yeah, you kind of do. You don't want to cut it too tight. A lot of people try to cut it, it's too sharp down there.
Oh, and then they bounce off that thing?
So the line is through there.
Yeah, so coming in here, you want to get out a little bit wide here. But you also want to be careful too, because you can see the rut's going out wide there too. You don't want to dig a tip into it. Yeah. So just, you want to just try to get a nice little smear going. Not a great day snow was for it.
Otherwise, I can see a thunder and then I'll meet you guys at Subway.
You can see the right turn there?
Yeah.
So once you get